that shutout in San Jose and then got the win last Saturday. Now, speaking of the Houston soccer community, they were partying with the Dynamo and partner Statoil last week at Bear Creek Park in West Houston. Here are some of the highlights from that night.
These events are so important to all of Statoil because of our foundation for youth programs is our Heroes of Tomorrow. And this is our opportunity as a company to be able to go out and introduce children today into A, sports, as well as they could be anything that they want to be. So companies like us like to go in and sponsor these kids so they can go out and have the dreams of being a hero for tomorrow. It's important coming out to the community so that all of Houston understands that Statoil is a company here to stay. We're here to support the communities and just have some great fun.
Oh, I mean, it's awesome. You know, it's awesome to kind of give back to the community. These are the people that, you know, support us game in and game out, whether, you know, we're on the road or here in Houston. So it's good. I mean, you look around, it's a great atmosphere. Everybody's having fun, you know, giving back to the community. It's awesome. And it's great that they, you know, donated to this field. Obviously, you know, the community was in need of, you know, some better fields. And it's great that they came in, fixed up the nets, fixed up the fields. I mean, it's awesome. And it's awesome that the Dynamo is a part of it as well.
Those events are so much fun to attend, like the one in Galveston last year to rebuild fields destroyed by Hurricane Ike. So that went on Thursday night. It's great to see.